We're live from the 2022 NAMM Show at the ESP Guitars booth. I'm here with my friend Gary Holt of Exodus. The guitar you're holding is your LTD Signature Series guitar.
Yeah, it plays amazing, it sounds amazing, and you could beat it to death and it continues to sound and play amazing. And it looks great, you know, look at it, it's striking.
We're here with Ken Susie of Unearth. This is the KSM6. It's very distinctive. I mean, much more beyond the mirror pickguard.
This guitar is my favorite guitar that I've ever played in my life, and I'm really happy to be a part of this family.
I'm here with ESP artist Bobby Keller. I mean, let's start with the one that you're holding right there.
Absolutely. For me, I love to, you know, kind of bring out my own flavor. Like, this is artwork, you know? Like,
sure.
You guys just, I kind of give you a little basis, and then everything kind of comes out, and you guys nail it every time.
We're here with ESP player Kazuki Tokaji. You tend to play 7-string guitars,
yes,
and extended range guitars. Why is that? What do you get out of that that you don't get out of just a 6-string guitar?
Obviously, I play some heavy stuff,
yeah,
but I also play melodic stuff, you know, high part, so I don't want to break the standard tuning. So that's why I'd love to use this.
That makes a lot of sense. I'm here with the current youngest endorsee of ESP Guitars. His name is Seb Braganza.
Right now, I like the TE1000 Snow White.
Yeah.
I love the look of it. Overall, I love it, and the sound is just great.
I'm here with ESP artist Luis Khalil. What's it been like over the last 9 or so years working with ESP and just being part of the family?
Man, it's been surreal, not only because I've always been a fan of ESP and I bought my first ESP, the Kirk Hammett model, the KH602,
yeah,
when I was 12.
Yeah.
So I actually became an adult and came to LA and ESP was always there for me.
I'm here with Bona Pack and John Ork, Bay Area Thrashers, Hemorrhage.
Yeah.
I know you're holding an EC1000 Baritone,
yeah,
but you guys have been playing both the EC Black Metal, the EC Arctic Metal.
Yeah.
There's like so much clarity like within all the notes and riffing.
Yeah, and it sounds beefy and like it looks good. The reason why we got white is like we can mess around with the lighting and the white will absorb the light.
ESP and Hemorrhage.